I probably just hit continue, but
it's okay.
So I got to the next shrine area. Well, I unlocked two shrines, actually. I think one of them, though, actually progresses the story. While the other one was just another, like, area you could go to. Which actually looped back to the beginning. Which is definitely a soul style. What sucked, though, yesterday I and grinded for probably about an hour and a half. But I got killed. Twice. So then I lost on my Emrita. Looks like, dude, that was probably like... It was probably like 5,000 worth of Emrita. Which really, really sucked. But again, it's just part of the learning curve until I can get strong enough to get past certain things. Executions are pretty savage. Yeah, I believe they save every time you go to a shrine. I feel like they save every time you die, too. Yeah. And pretty much when you can stagger them, you can hit heavy attack. And you'll do that impale move. I think sometimes it's very subtle when it happens. I think it just depends on the enemy, but it looks like a lot of humans you can actually stagger by doing the kick, I think. Because it knocks them off balance, and then you would just finish them off. So, I can actually just go the other way around, but... Actually, no, I can't. This is the only way to get to this area. Ooh. Sneak attack, I see. That's so funny. Oh yeah. I really need to be careful on how I attack. Because the green bar is your stamina, which in this game they call it the key. So when you run out, you can't, you know, do anything. You can't dodge, you can't swing your blades, nothing. So you really gotta be careful when I go to do other things. And also, I probably just snipe this guy in the back of his head. The other people don't even care. I feel like this is how I should have been doing it before. Sucks that I can't get back up, but ooh, there's an item up here I didn't see. I can actually just get to jump on these guys. I can actually throw a grenade at him. Let's see. Circle takes the square. They're gonna come all the way over here. I feel like I should have threw it and then jumped down. See what they do. Wow, he can juggle people. That's pretty cool. So if you hit them midair, it looks like you get a little juggle property, because they like slow down in the air. That was interesting. So it should only be two left, so I'm not as worried as I was before. I should really just snipe these guys though. He didn't die. Oh, that is the wall. Alright, let's do this. Not bad. Nice. I think that guy, the yokai that's in there, he only spawns once, it's like. Oh, I forgot there's more enemies here. Back to this burning village area. I'm gonna go ahead and save at that shrine. Just so if I die, I don't have to run all the way back here. I can just teleport. Or they'll respawn me at this spot. Let's see. I don't have enough. I need 2700. And currently I have all of the good blessings I need. Yeah, so as you can see, like, all these Kodamas, they have different, like, hats. And so, depending on which one you have, it will give you different blessings. Can I open this? I don't think so. So I have to open the route back here. Alright, I'm going into uncharted territory here, so I don't know what to expect. What is it? Dude right here. Oh, you're cheating. Kill this guy. It's creepy. Aha! Someone want to whiff in front of me. Right. Let's go ahead and fight this guy. Except for the one good thing is that you can see what their stamina is, so you know when they can only do whatever. Because when they're low on stamina, they can't do much. They can barely dodge, if even. And I have a feeling that it depends how much weight you're carrying that you can spend more or less ki in order to dodge. But yeah. I wonder what happens when you get to higher or like maxed out familiarity. Well, I guess I'm maxed out here. I guess it just increases the stats by just a tad once it gets to full. Let's see. Weighs less, but gives you less stats. Well, these are both heavy, so I'm not going to wear them. I pretty much want to keep it at like medium armor until I gain more strength, so I can wear heavier gear and not get impeded. So this one's only slightly better. It gives you bonus experience by just a tad bit. I don't know if it's worth the weight increase. It's definitely more toughness though. Might want that. It's nearly double toughness, so like plus 30 instead of plus 14. I guess I'll just switch it for a little bit. I should start thinking about selling some of the older ones, because definitely a waste of space in inventory. Uchiko powder, a sack of powder made from a ground up sword sharpening stone, temporarily raises familiarity. Interesting. Antidote. And sacred water. Maybe I should have an antidote somewhere. I should also... don't have salt? Yeah, I do have salt equipped. I don't know how much recovery it is to use some of these items, so gotta be careful when I use them. Can't go that way. I feel like I'm about to fight something here, so I can get past that. Yep. I'm correct. I blocked, but they didn't care. I used salt. Oh. Oops. Yeah, I should really use this a little more often. Saburo the Bitter. Ow, ow. So you always gotta check your corners. Laugh at me. Aha! Too fast. Huh. Some random water. Let's see. Let's go up this ladder. So I'm still trying to get used to using the different stances. Because the stance you use is very situational. The medium stance is like a hybrid between speed and strength. While... I seem to have gotten water on myself. I'm not sure what that does. Kind of feels like I'm a little weighed down, actually. I'm also a little creeped out by these corners. It just keeps slicing until they break their guard. So you can sneak up on enemies if you walk very slow. It's very tense because you have to like focus in on how you're gonna hit and strike them so you don't get whiff punished or just interrupted, because you know, the startup in this game is pretty slow compared to say Bloodborne that I'm more used to. Bloodborne is slightly faster, but maybe it just depends on the weapons I have. You know, I could have sworn the double blades would have been pretty quick, but I guess that's not the case. It's a random door. Water. Still don't know what the water does. Oh, that's creepy. Ouch. It's like a, I'm not sure what you want to call that, but it was like blight or whatever. Let's pounce. I don't know if I should use this this weapon. Oh. That was the execution. Right. Okay, so I have 5,000 this Rita. Two of them. Oh, I broke my guard. Oh no! Crap. Uh-oh. Eat a bomb! Ha-ha. I should really have no, like, hesitation to use items to, like, deal damage. I think I should probably throw an assault on him. But it is too late for that. I honestly kind of want to go back to the shrine just to save. Oh, somebody sees me. Aha! Oh. Somebody else sees me. I guess that's one good thing about this game, it like kind of warns you that you've been spotted. Oh, not again. Dang it, I fell through the roof again. Nice. I like lost track of where it was. I feel like I can kick that ladder down. Oh, I'm over here now. Okay. Yeah, so I went up this ladder, I believe. I see I'm actually, has my, spirit animal ready, spirit guardian. It's definitely good to have the high ground. Oh, there's a guy up here. Aw, he has the weird ground. Ow. Yeah, I felt like his moves are faster overall. It can become like a big like guard fest. They just block everything. Not sure how I feel about that, but I think as the game progresses, maybe I'll find a way around them just guarding everything. Let's knock this down. I want to get over there somehow. I guess it's over there. That's another place to climb up, I would assume. Oh, so I have to fight one of these guys on top of the roof. Great. Salt didn't do nothing. Oh. Bad. Hello. Will you follow me? Yes, he will. This game is very tense, to say the least. Everywhere you go, you can like just die. Oh wait, wasn't the Kodama on this roof set, or, like set of houses? Maybe not. I think I would kick down the ladder at least. Or maybe it's already down. I think this was actually the first rooftops I was actually on, but then I fell through there. Or fell through one of the roofs. There wasn't the Kodama on this roof. Is it right over there? I'm pretty sure I came from over there, but I couldn't get to any of that. Let's try. Here's something. Oh, it's just money. Is that a gun? I think I just got a rifle. Slow as crap though, obviously. Probably. I'm pretty sure this is good for sniping, for sure. The longbow. Sure, you can shoot a little faster, but you probably still don't want to use it. Unless you're trying to pick somebody off. Let's try out these Tafanas. They seem to be stronger. Close combat damage, grapple damage, strong attack break. Let's see what else we got. Paralysis. Oh, that's why this is good. It has paralysis on it. High guard key reduction. Maybe we'll just keep this. I think having that, oh, I should check out the other weaponry. Oh, there's also other new stuff that I probably won't use. What about the max amount of, gear you can hold? I really should start selling some of these. I'll probably get to a point where, this one won't be the best anymore. And I'll have to switch out. Oh, I think that one's actually... is that better? Yeah, it's 28. It has a low, or light armor. Less toughness, but has a better multiplier rating. Item drop rate. Damage reduced from status. So I'm guessing that's like poison and stuff like that. Burn, maybe. So you get defense against that, but not like straight up damage reduction like this one. This gives more life too. Or actually gives life. I think it's better. This one's low, so no. This one's better. This one's better. Looks like I have more charms. So we want a fan. Defense from behind. Or fire resistance. I'm assuming these are defensive things, so I get defense against yokai realm and defense against fire. This one is just some stat boosts, so luck. Let's get that luck. Oh, there it is. Wasn't I on that roof that I couldn't find? Oh, it was probably hiding under that little roof piece. I can see it. Right. That's the case. Let's go ahead and get it now. Wow, it's like a very good hiding spot. So, hey, you over here. Has like a rice ball on its head. It's pretty funny. Alright. I can move on now. I'm not sure where I want to go next. I'm honestly not sure where I haven't been yet. I've killed everything. Yeah, here's the beginning. Let's go ahead and cash out. So cashing out will res everything, but that's okay. As long as I can level up a few times. Alright. Let's see. Stamina. What a stamina increase. That's almost weight I can carry. Increase my equipment max only by 0.9, which is very interesting actually. There's only 0.9 at a time. Huh. Skill, wow. It increases everything. Probably want at least one level of skill, maybe two levels. Because I feel like I'm somewhat playing like this, or playing this like Bloodborne. But the thing is, in Bloodborne you don't really block that much. You just want to dodge roll. This game, you could definitely do that. For sure. But I think there is more emphasis on blocking because the enemies are human, most of them. And they actually block. And so you can't just like attack them like crazy. Because they're just going to block. It's hard to hex key. Gives more stamina, quote unquote. So let's do one level of that and then one level of skill. Let's go ahead and sell some of this stuff I'm not gonna use. Let me do word by type. Alright, so pretty much anything that's, I want to say less than 60. Less than 60 should probably get sold. Yeah, let's do that. Is there a way to, there is an option to check all, and I guess I'll do that, and then I'll uncheck the ones I'm going to keep. How do I uncheck? Why? I'll only keep. I'll just keep that spear. So I pretty much haven't been using spears, anyways. Black steel axe, increased damage, consecutive attacks, D plus. I wonder if the familiarity rank thing allows you to use it faster, like swing it around faster. I feel like the wooden axe and the, or the wooden hammer and the steel axe have the same like attack animations. I think. Either way, they're both slow. I should probably keep this epic bronze axe and then get rid of the rest of them. Does it say what level it is? It says it's level 5. Everything else is like level 1, 4, 1. So I can get rid of that. It's level 6. I can get rid of these. I wonder if the enemy's defeated damage bonus increases the more we defeat things. Because right now it's at C rank, and I wonder if it increases. I'm not sure. Odachi's just way too slow, I feel. Everything else can go. I'm gonna get 900 from this, which is fine. I didn't even check the other ones if they're 60 or like less than 60. I feel like I wouldn't use this one. Enemy electrified, though the electrification sounds pretty good actually. Key damage, enemy electrified. Yeah, I guess I can keep it just in case. This one I feel like it's too slow, but I guess I'll keep it just because it's a different type of weapon. I'll keep those two, they're the same rank. I don't know which one's better. Alright, sell all those. I wonder if we can actually dismantle golds. So let me actually keep all the gold ones. Blue and less rarity can get sold. Because I know you can get. I guess longbows. No, I can keep them. Because I know there are crafting materials, I believe. And so if we can. Oh, wait. I think I got a bonus potion thingy. That's what that was. I should also use some of these. Stones, spirit stones. Let's use all of them. 500. Is that enough? Let's use one more spirit stone, and then I can level up one more time. So I guess technically I can use all of these spirit stones. Level up another time. So each one gives 500. Pretty sure the next one might not be enough though. Let me see. So let me just level up first and then I'll see if 2500 in Rita. Nah, probably won't be enough. What do I want to increase now? Dexterity. Interesting how dexterity increases your HP. Or maybe you gain HP regardless. Though if you put in stamina, you get even more HP. That makes sense. So everything gives you HP. Dexterity increases your ninjutsu powers. Which I don't know if I've been using ninjutsu powers at all. Course magic. I don't think I have any spells yet. Interesting. Strength doesn't increase your max weight you can carry. Stamina does, at least more so. But the strength does increase your key pulse. Samurai skill points, and it gives me a samurai skill point. Man, these are tough decisions to make. And it's not like the skill like increases it up by a lot. But of course, you pretty much just get better equipment down the road, and that's why it doesn't increase it by too much. Because you'll like be super buff if it gave you more than one damage increase per level. Because then you just like choose the best weapon that you like to use, and then just stat into that exclusively. Probably feels like I should get stamina. I do want more ki though. It only gives two. Man. Another stamina. Stamina for more HP. Let's do that. Okay. 2900. So honestly, I can probably just kill everything again. And then come back and use the stones. I heard a sound, I'm like, oh no, someone saw me. Oh, that guy saw me. Okay, I'm gonna use my gun on him, just because I want to see what it looks like. Shot. Dang. Wow. That's a lot of damage. That is a gun for you. Seems to be some part of the strategy too. Let them charge at you and you kind of like preemptively swing. Let me see here. Oh, there's something back here. Whetstone. So this is the original path I went before I dropped down. I wonder if I'm supposed to go to the boat over there. Dude right here. Good shot. You get shot too. Wow. Oh, I thought somebody else was shooting at me. That was just the Imrita. Alright, so I don't remember where some of these enemies are, so I gotta be careful. I hear one in there, though. Do I see him? Yeah, there's one laying down right there. I wonder if I can shoot him. I have little ammo for this one, so let's go back to the bow. There's a pot over his head, though. I wonder if I can still hit it. Aha! Aha! That's definitely cheap, but it's part of the game. Oh yeah, I've been back there already. Oh no! Command throws. Oh, that's the command throw. Oh, he's cheating. Using low stance. Aha. But yeah, it looks like I think I'm supposed to be going towards the shore over there to the left. Lacquer. Is that like liquor? Oh, lacquer. Someone see me? I'm always a little wary. Shots. Oh, he's coming here. Wow. That fall damage is too good. You, level 8. Should be okay. Ah, oh, he's too fast. He's too fast. People leave main push. I'm pretty sure he read main puts. It's like I just hit and then he's already starting his swipes on me. That's definitely the only bad thing about AI, because like, how else can you really program them other than to read what you're doing? Attention. Shot. Oh, you can die. Oh shit. I hate you. Come get some guys. He's super cheap. Wow. Oh, you turn your back on me, eh? Oh, Jesus. I don't want to use all my arrows, but I also rather have an easy fight. Yeah. Oh. try to cheat and throw a bomb at him. He's like, not today. Oh, dang it. I actually threw salt because I forgot to switch back. Let's see here, what did I pick up? Well, let's check these first. Prayer beads. It's good against yokai, but I don't really need it. Whetstone. 12 sharpening blades that restores the familiarity level of any weapon by 150. Restores. Huh. What means that restores? Does it mean like it fills it up a little more, I guess? Ooh. Man, if only I didn't have that, I would have swapped to this. I should probably have sold a bunch of this armor too. Oh, these are all low level. Oh, it's maxed out almost. Level 6, this is level 7. Oh, I got one of each. Increase your resistance to pollution and defilement. Increases close combat damage against yokai. I think I want that. Fighting yokai is always stressful because they don't stagger as much as regular enemies do. One key. I feel like these are kind of like the badass ranks in Borderlands. I'm not sure if I've visited everywhere, but I'm just gonna move forward. So many people everywhere. He's like, where did that come from? There's a dude in the water over there.
It was supposed to be an easy job for easy money.
Boss fight? Feels like a boss fight. Yeesh. Definitely a prisoner ship. Reach, and I'm not gonna have that much place to go. Jesus. Ouch. impervious to damage. Ouch. Ouch. Crap. I played that way too recklessly. Okay. I don't even know if I'm strong enough to play or fight that guy. I feel like I should just run back to the guy. I didn't worry about all this riffraff. I'm pretty sure I can't run through that fire, so I'm not gonna try. I love how he's like looking. He's like, did I hit him? Nope. Did not hit me. I kind of wonder if there's a closer place for, to get to that ship, so I don't have to keep running back and forth. I'm sure I could probably circle back around. Probably do that first. Go that way. It's over here. Rifle ammunition. I feel like all these ranged weapons are only good for other humans. Oh, I can create the shortcut so I don't have to go all the way around again, or anymore, I should say. That's nice. The spirit stone. Well, it sucks though, because I kind of drop down. Way. Whoa. So there's the back way. Looks like there's just a sniper on the roof over here. That dude's looking right at me, but he doesn't care. That was too good. Let's try to get on a roof over here. There's an item right there. Exactly where I wanted to go, but too bad. This guy can get shot. The most anti-dramatic fall. Ouch. How'd that block a bullet with the... Not sure how I block a bullet with the... my weapon, but... it's a good thing I did. So I did a lot of damage. Ooh, another one of these cooldown. I think I have, like... 7 Kodama now, right? Last night I finished with 5 of them. I just got 2 more, so yeah, that makes number 7. That means there's 2 more somewhere on this in this area. Oh, that looks like another place that way. Let's see here. Ooh, this guy gotta sneak up on me, eh? Oh shit. God damn it. I'm trying to like time it so he gets hit by it. Go ahead and open up this back way first. Just so I can get back faster. Though honestly, I should. Oh, I see the other Kodama over there. I should go get my souls back, or my Amrita back. Alright, so that makes 8. Just need one more of those guys. Now I have gotten all of them. I'm gonna sneak attack this guy. About to go for that salty run back. Huh. I guess I have to fall through the roof on that one. That house. Oh, it looks like a yokai field in there. I don't want to jump in there. So I have two choices. I can either go in there, try it again. If I die, then the amount of Amrita is gonna be up in like 8,000 almost. Probably. At that point, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Cause there's gonna be so much Amrita in there. The only issue is if I go to a shrine now, I lose that stack. But it's one of those like double or nothing gambles. I don't think I'm gonna gamble as much as I would like to. That's what I can do, is at least try to get into this house. That's probably a bad idea too. That's a yokai I have to fight. Man, it's gonna be such a small space. I don't know if I'm ready. I guess I'll heal. I love how he just kicks that bamboo out of the way.
These barbarians, they're turning into monsters.
Or if it's because of that guy in the beginning of the game who has the, I guess, ability to taint the Amrita. Yeah, let's go ahead and save. I'll lose that stack, I guess. At least I think that's how it works. If you hit a shrine up, then you lose the stack from the previous death. So I'm able to level up once. I feel like I should add more skill. I just like the idea of doing more damage. Damage is my friend. Ooh, got a bronze hammer. Tifanas really suck. At least when I'm fighting against that boss. Maybe there's something better. Maybe I should use this heavy weapon, actually. Maybe even this. I just wanted to have a weapon that did more damage against yokai. Might have just been a what's it called? It's a fragment, but accessory? I have an accessory that does that. Wind damage. Is wind damage good? Jumanji spear? Or if that's based off of the actual board game Jumanji? Jumanji spear. This one might be pretty good actually. Let's put it over here. Yeah, Tafana can probably go. Let's get the Jumanji spear up in here. This also does fire damage. I wonder if that's good or not. Guess I can find out later. Oh, it's heavy. 27. Nope. 28 is my current stat for that one. 21, but it's heavy. I think I can do 19. Good against water, apparently. One that's good against Yokai. Could be stacking defense up Tafana. That's weak sauce. If it's water, I don't think I have to worry about water. These are all weak. And this one's stronger. These are more gold. Let's do it. Here's the one. Let's get in the Yokai realm. I should probably do the other one. Prayer beads. Summer Scandal. It's not bad. Summon stuff. Mention pot containing water from the underworld. Opens a portal to Yokai realm when thrown. The pot itself is made of clay. So I wonder if I have to fight that Yokai. Or will they fight for me? Interesting. I'm able to use my spirit stones to level up some more. I got 10 of these almost now. Oh, whoops. Didn't want to do that. How much Mecha do I have? 2300. How much do I need? I need not to use two of them actually, or I can use one and then sell some stuff. Just use one. I can sell some armor. Sell. Or to buy ability. Probably sell all the heavies as well. Part of me feels like I'm not supposed to sell the rare items. Now, I wonder if these gifts are like permanent. Like, do I get like a bigger stock from here on out? Or do I just get extra one for this particular life? That answered my question. It's just like for now type of thing. Anything less than 20, I'll also sell. This one's a heavy, so I'll sell that too. A little bit sad. And less than 20, so I'll go ahead and sell it off. Honestly, I'm not really looking much at the stats. Because I'm just going to get better stats in time. Something has not been unlocked. What else do I want? Maybe stamina? Not. Maybe I want his body. It's life and resistance. Let's do this. Alright, gotta fight all these guys again. I think I kind of see a little bit too, like, if you're going to use the higher stances, you want to be further away, because the further, or the medium to high stance kind of like lunges you forward more, while the low stance only like, it's very for close combat. Hello, Surat, is that name? That's how I pronounce your name. Welcome. I am cautiously playing through this. Aha. From here. Dang it. There we go. I think guns are definitely better because it travels like instantly, while arrows, though they're quiet, that's probably why you want to use it. Oh, here's the last guy, I think. Final Kodama. Yep. All of this mission's Kodama spirits have been guided to the shrine. Excellent. Alright. It's time to try this boss once again. Not healing, but blocking some of his attacks. Crap. Shit. Okay. Oh shit! He just one-shotted me in my head. Crap. I think I blocked too, maybe? I don't remember if I blocked in time. Holy crap. Alright. That was actually better than my first time fighting. I died before I knocked the ball off of this. Oh. Ball off the chain, whatever. Alright, at least I should just run to the boss. Oh crap. I ran right into that. That sucked. So that's always gonna break my guard. Crap. That's always gonna catch me off guard. Oh wow, I pressed the wrong button. Frag. Extra elixir. Crap. What? Could have sworn I had my Guardian Spirit up, so I went to activate, and then nothing happened. Oh, jeez. It's definitely gonna take a while for sure. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep skipping these guys. Well, I love how that arrow bursts through that box. Stress again. Oh crap, that went further than I thought. I'll say if I should heal. Crap. Crap, crap, crap. Dang it. It tracked. I thought he was just gonna like swipe in a line and I can just sidestep it. I should have side dodged. This boss is definitely gonna be very hard for me to fight. Wow. The first ball hit me actually, so it caused my guard to break already. Wow, I didn't even dodge. Wow. Dodge past him. Dang it. I keep getting hit. Go. I'm not like not even trying anymore. Shit. I don't think I'm learning anything. I'm kind of just doing the same thing. It's getting killed here. Actually, let me just use some of my samurai points. I have so many. I'm using the spear, so maybe I can upgrade something here. Don't need a kick. Honestly, I just needed to like be able to go faster. Let's try that. I want you to keep pulse even when dodging. It's actually pretty good. Changing stance right when pulling a key pulse knocks the enemy back. Dodging. Parries an enemy attack and knocks them down. I wonder if I can use it against this big guy. Spent everything I have. I see that I have like other points. Oh. So that's why I don't have any like skills, because I haven't unlocked any. Allows you to ready 7 shuriken. Costs 3. Costs 4. Apply 2 weapons for poison effect. What if I can poison poison the guy, that might help. Paralyze is also good. Absorb and increase your resistance to paralysis. Explode when thrown, sending a cloud of particles into the air. Enemies affected by them will be rendered unable to shoot or throw weapons. Reduces the distance at which you can lock onto enemy players. Explode and cause damage. So many things that I could have, but I'm not sure if I want to use it. I think this one kind of sounds good, but also the poison one. Oh, there's only this one. Having one level is pretty good. I guess I'll save that. Just to reduce enemy attack power. I think I might need that. Reduce their defense. But it looks like I don't have no jutsu cost. I need to see where my jutsu power is. Looks like I have 3, but I don't have 4 jutsu. I wonder where I can see how much jutsu I have. Oh, I got 3 of these points doing something. Let's get more life, please. try this once more. So at least I probably won't lose my souls here. That's cheap. Oops. Oh wow. Let's not be greedy. Ouch. He belly flopped on me. Wow. That's a new move. He freaking belly flopped on me. So I also noticed something. I think I found it out in while watching somebody play the second Nioh. Can you not? Every demon or yokai have like this golden parts to them. And I think if you hit them, those are their weaknesses. What? That's like the first time when he drops the ball, they actually hit me with it. Before it would like just fall, and I wouldn't take any damage, but I guess the hitbox is very small where it lands. Kokoda! See, like that. Like, that did not hit me. Like, barely missed, I guess. What? Gosh, too early. What? Wow, I can't block those. Wow, that like tracked on me. fire done this time. Eat it. That took way too long. Nice. That just goes to show too, I just really need to use my spirit animal. Yes. Nice.
Who are you?
Ninja.
Foreigner. Your skill against Oni is impressive.
This is your skill with English.
My name is Hanzo Hattori. And you are?
Call me William. I'm here in pursuit of someone.
An enemy, perhaps? Hunting a person down in a strange land will not be easy. If you lend me your strength in fighting Oni, I will help you in return. Well then.
Oh, what?
Dawn is breaking.
Cat out of nowhere. Pocket cat? I want one of those. Come. That's pretty cute. So I think I did miss an area. But I don't know if we come back to this place at all.
人々であった太后秀吉様が亡くなり、この国では今二人の侍が覇を競っており、一人は秀吉様を継いだ石田三成と、もう一人は我が主君徳川家康様。わしは家康様から西国大名たちの調略を任され、この九州へ参ったのだ。ウィリアム、 近頃巷には地味毛量が出没し、大名たちは手を焼いておる。鬼を斬るその腕を売り込めば調略の好機となる。案ずるな、あやかしさは酔えば、お主の敵も現れよう。家康様に近しい隣国豊前の官兵殿のもとに参ろう。
So yeah, it looks like we're definitely leaving. Oh, yeah, we can go back. This is Samurai Warriors. So much for the foreign merchant I've been tracking. I was hoping to capture him and use him as a bargaining chip. But he is dead now. One reaps what he sows. He acquired a Humorogi fragment. If you use one during mission, you would lose all Amrita. However, they can be retrieved by canceling the mission. Wait, what? The mission basic action controls have been added to the dojo. The mission applied action controls have been added to the dojo. Added to the dojo. Oh, Twilight Mission. I'm guessing it's the DLC? The Blessed Village? No. It's probably like a harder version of it, because I think the Blessed Village is where we were just at, right? Get to the bandits. Starting point. Is it too deep? It's at the starting point. Blacksmith. Ooh, who's this chick? Welcome, you don't look like you are from around here. My name is Tome. I help look after grandfather's... Hey, at least read your dialogue if you're gonna not let me advance it myself. Tell me a story from beyond the seas. Oh, what happened to your eye? Don't really care. Oh, disassembly. Disassemble a piece of equipment into forging materials. I knew it. I knew I should have sold them all. Oh well. It's okay. It's gonna be a lot of playing to do. Allows you to redistribute the special effects of a piece of equipment. When you select multiple special effects and reforge a piece of equipment, you will raise the levels of those special effects. Equipping having effects with the lock icon. And special effects marked with the inherit icon cannot be redistributed. Special finds rare exceptional items available in limited numbers. When you return from a mission, you will find the stock has changed. If you mistakenly sell items or equipment, you can buy them back at the same price. Buybacks are limited to the last 20 sales. New materials to forge new stuff. Materials are mainly acquired from disassembling items, which I didn't do. Indicates the amount of time you have used a piece of equipment. In Japan, there is a long tradition of believing that tools used for many years come to be inhabited by gods or spirits. When you equip items with high familiarity levels, you will receive more Amrita when you pray at the shrine. A what? As equipment reaches certain familiarity levels, its abilities will grow stronger. After reaching maximum familiarity, equipment that has a special effect marked with the inheritance icon will pass on that special effect if it is used as material in soul matching. Soul matching increases the level of your equipment. The level of the base equipment is overwritten by that of the equipment used as a material, and the base equipment's familiarity will be set to zero. If the familiarity of the equipment selected as material is at max, and it has a special effect marked with inheritance, that special effect can be inherited. You can select material equipment with a lower level than the base equipment, but the level will not be raised. The item chosen as material will be consumed and disappear in this soul matching process. I think I understand inheritance. Senji Tome. This forge belongs to the swordsmith Muramasa, my grandfather. Unfortunately, I don't know where he is at present. But hopefully, he'll be back soon. You handed over smithy text. Oh. So I think these are gear I can craft slash buy. And all these are weaker than what I have already. This thing. So I don't have an ingot. Let's actually look at disassembling stuff. I can change my hair. Billy has not been unlocked yet, though. Oh, are these the... I think the bastard swords are from London. Let's go ahead and take them all and disassemble them. Some of these battle axes. Because I have strong stuff now. Yeah, these are all the weapons I got from London, actually. That's why I did the storehouse. Let me just go ahead and disassemble all. This. Disassemble all of these. Yeah, because I think I'm in the higher amounts now. Again, yeah, this is very heavy. Seven's pretty heavy. In my opinion, anyways. What about the items I have, like I just got? I wonder what happened to those. So which one am I currently using? This one. Oh. does refashion do? I wonder if it just means you take a weapon and just turn it into a different weapon. Kind of doesn't make sense though, actually. So say, it's like a low level spear. Oh, I see. It just changed the way it looks. So yeah, it's not really that important to me. Increases the, what level of the equipment? So I wonder if so how does it change? It doesn't change at all. Probably because the level's really low, so what if I put it on like something like this? Doesn't do anything. So what about this? Even if you so much, the functionality of this equipment will not change. Oh. Then let's not do that. That's just silly. What are you buying? Level 4. I don't think my stuff's already better than level 4. I think I can't really do anything right now. Whoa. That's pretty good though. I do have a pretty good amount of gold here. I think this is too much for me right now to really take in and use. So let's not worry about that. Dojo. What the ninja man. Ah, William, you have come. If you are interested, I would be happy to teach you what I know of the way of the ninja to you. Oh, I know you are strong, but soon you will face enemies against whom a frontal attack will only lead to disaster. A ninja, however, strikes from behind. Our strength lies in controlling the battlefield itself. Mastering our techniques will make you a greater warrior yet. Alright, Mr. Hanzo. Let's see what you got.
Hajime!
Padlocks. Locks of hair can be used to obtain various types of skill points. What? Okay. Do I have to equip it? It's obtain 5 skill points. Oh. Interesting. Use skill points from the learn skill option to learn a skill. I'm assuming I want to learn these ninjas stuff. Scan on the ground. Oh, so these are like, what are those called? Cobble chops. You can ready ninjutsu and stuff at the shrine. It's time to shortcuts like items. The ability ready ninjutsu or jutsu has been unlocked. Okay. You can assign shortcuts for items used to perform jutsu. How? Oh, set a shortcut. Down. Oh, can't put down both left and right. Okay, I guess that's fine. All right. Mission complete. I guess that was it. Okay.
Interesting.
So it's just like another set of stuff I can use. You have a knack for this, William. With this level of diligent practice, you will undoubtedly master more difficult techniques. I'll impart further secrets at another time. Do not neglect your training in the meantime. Cool. Deep in the shadows. Demons, dead bandits. I already did the Isle of Demons. So I would go to Death of the Bandits, and it would be in the same location I was just at. Twilight mission. This is a high risk, high reward Twilight mission. Enemies are stronger, but you will also have the chance to obtain strong equipment. You can only play Twilight mission when Twilight comes. It's got an ominous for sure. Save. Let's see. I think I'll just leave this for next time.